I am the Tsar of all the Russias.
That's a check.
I'm sorry, Captain. I never met a god before.
And you haven't yet.
It makes me homesick. Just like Russia.
More like the Garden of Eden, Ensign.
Of course, Doctor. The Garden of Eden was just outside Moscow. A very nice place.
So Russian invention.
Where's Apollo?
He disappeared again, like the cat in that Russian story.
Don't you mean the English story, the Cheshire Cat?
Cheshire? No, sir. Minsk, perhaps.
All right.
When are you going to get off that milk diet, lad?
This is vodka.
Where I come from, that's soda pop. Well, this is a drink for a man.
Scotch?
Aye.
It was invented by a little old lady from Leningrad.
Principle, evil-minded, lecherous kulak.
A certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people look at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow cheeks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher amen would desire. Rah-rah, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rah-rah, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
But when he's drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.